Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum, dear students. Good morning to you all. I hope all of you are very good, set fit with your families at your home, inshallah and alhamdulillah. First of all, I'm going to heartily congratulate you all that you girls are promoted to the next class. Today, we are going to start the geo class. This is your geo class and that this is your geo book. I'm your geo teacher from PMS Girls 2. Dear students, first of all, we are going to start syllabus, marking of the syllabus in your book. But before that, let me tell you one thing, that geo is only and only the oral subject, but you have a written paper. It has no notebook and no written work at all. The topic which we are going to do on the book, you will be learned on the book side by side. Clear? Secondly, course content marking ke baad jo hai humne topic karna hai. Okay, beta? Now I need all of you that your geo book front of you and rough page or pen with you must be, or the sticky notes which you have. So keep it front of you. There is anything you want to note it down, you will be right over there and paste on the same page at the book. Right, girls? So first of all, let's come towards your course content. Theek hai? Then, this is your course content page. We are going to start from the part one. Part one, model geography. It's up to you what you are going to mark and how to going to mark. If you are going to put a dot or draw, make a tick, theek hai? Bahut chota sa nishan lagayega, bahut badi badi underlining nahi karni. Definition of geography from unit 1, world map and world in fact, complete, clear? And from unit 1, we will do city rules the world and city shapes our life, clear? Then coming towards unit number 2, Africa, introduction, Kenya and South Africa. Then come towards number 3, unit number 3, that is Australia continent, introduction, Australia country and New Zealand, clear? Then coming towards the next continent, that is North America, introduction and the country United States of America. Only one we will do from North America, clear? Then after that, coming towards animal kingdom. From animal kingdom, we will do animal koala, kangaroo, kiwi. Clear? Koala, kangaroo and kiwi. Okay? Then coming towards unit number 9, world religion. And from world religion, we will do only Christianity. What? Christianity. Okay, beta, this is all your course content. We have a world map as well. So, I'm going to repeat. Please check it out. Definition of geography, world map, world in fact complete, city rules, city shape. Then coming to us, next unit, Africa. Introduction of Africa and Kenya, South Africa are two countries we will do. Then come to us, Australia, unit number 3, introduction, Australia country and New Zealand. Then come towards North America, introduction and United States of America. Then coming to the animal kingdom, from animal kingdom you will do koala, kangaroo and kiwi. From the world religion there is Christianity. Clear? This is about the course content. Now coming towards page A. On page A we have definition of geography. Now we will learn the complete definition of geography. Geo means earth and graphy means study. Geography is the scientific study of physical and political features of the earth. What are the physical features? Physical features give us knowledge about division of the earth, desert, forest, river, mountain, ocean, etc. Whereas political features tell us in detail about various countries, population, language and culture. Clear? Now after that we will come towards the world in fact. As you know that it is complete. Yes, it is complete now. We have the definition as well in the world in fact, so we will do the definition in the world in fact as well. Clear? Which definition? You have the definition of island. A piece of land completely surrounded by water, it's known as island. A large area of water that's surrounded by land or mountain, that is known as lake. Forest. A large area of land that is thickly covered with trees is called forest. Rainforest. Rainforest is found in the area near to the equator and are warm. Rainforest receive a lot of rain and also called equatorial or tropical forest. The trees in the rainforest have a rapid growth as compared to the other forest. Right, girls? Okay, the next topic is city rule the world. Okay, first of all, what is the page? Class 7th, can you have you seen that there is a page which has the four map, okay, world map draw on that page, and they show us different centuries like 100th century, 1000th century, 1500 and 2000th century, right? Why this is included in your course? To just tell you that the passage of time, what are the largest and ruling and the power cities all over the world. Theek hai? Look, what is their largest city over the time? The world 10 largest city have shifted over the time and will continue to do so. Mapping these cities show the rise and falls of the empire and political powers. Clear? Inka sirf matlab ye hai ki passage of time jo tha, yani 100th century mein ye cities jo thi, ye ruling cities kehlati thi, powerful cities kehlati thi. Aur isme aap dekhein, it can easily you can see that the Peshawar is also the ruling city, Peshawar, which is the city of Pakistan. It is also once upon a time the ruling city of 100th century. Clear? It was the 100th century jab ye ek powerful city hota tha. Aur iske sath ye baki ke bhi aapko nazar aa rahi hain different cities. Lekin ek cheez aap dekhein ki 100th century mein North America and South America ka koi bhi city jo hai wo itna powerful nahi tha aur ruling city nahi tha. Right? Then coming towards the next century, 1000th century, yahan pe bhi North America and South America ka koi bhi city ruling city mein shamil nahi tha. Then coming to the 3rd century, 1500th century, the same thing is here. North America and South America has no city in power in 1500th century. But what happened in 2000th century, which is still now, that there is a cities of North America and South America are appear as a powerful city over the time, and Africa and Australia has no city over the time. In the previously bhi Australia ka koi ruling city nahi tha. Clear? Now the question is that how to learn these map pictures, how to learn these things. So it's very easy just to understand and keep in your mind that when Peshawar was a ruling city once upon a time, when Peshawar was a ruling city in 100th century, when 100th century, it's known as a powerful city over the time. Clear? Now isme aapne ye yaad rakhna hai, aur aapko ye bhi nazar aa raha hai, dekhiye North America, South America, Australia mein koi bhi city powerful ruling city nahi tha. Right, girls? Okay, now coming towards the next topic, on page number 12 we have cities shape our lives, most important cities of today. Clear, class? These are the number of the name of the cities, okay, not country. Yahan pe humne se cities ko discuss karna hai. 1 se lekar total aapko 60 cities di hui hai. According to them, kaha ye jata hai, when you are going to ask the question from anywhere, anyone, that which city do you, would you like to go to visit, any two, तो वो आपको जो भी नाम लेगा वो इसी में से कोई ना कोई होगी. क्लियर? चूँकि हमने ये 60 तो याद नहीं करने, हमने टॉप जो ये 10 है वो याद करनी है, ठीक है। तो इन टॉप 10 को हम डिवाइड करते हैं 5-5 में, यानी 1 से 5 तक और फिर 6 से 10 तक। हाउ टू लर्न, वी हैव अ फार्मूला फॉर इट। वी हैव मेक अ सिंपल सेंटेंस, यू विल बी लर्न द सेंटेंस एंड देन बिकॉज यू आर नॉट अलाउड एंड वी आर नॉट सपोज टू चेंज द पोजिशन ऑफ द सिटी। इफ द वन सिटी विच इज ऑन नंबर 3, इट इज ऑन नंबर 3, यू कैन नॉट गोइंग टू राइट ऑन नंबर 5 और नंबर 1, क्लियर। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट सिटीज ऑफ टूडे, द नंबर 1 इज न्यूयॉर्क, विच इज द सिटी ऑफ USA. There is a country name mentioned, but I am going to read only the name of the cities, okay? Number 2, London. Number 3, Paris. Number 4, Tokyo. Number 5, Hong Kong. Number 6, Los Angeles. Number 7, Singapore. Number 8, Chicago. Number 9, Seoul. And number 10, Toronto. These are the most important cities in the world. Clear? Now, there is rest of the names of the country cities. Washington DC, Beijing, Brussels, Madrid, San Francisco, Sydney, Berlin, Vienna, Moscow, Shanghai, Frankfurt, Bangkok, Amsterdam, Stockholm, Mexico City, Zurich and Dubai. फिलहाल आज के लिए इतना ही, ठीक है। Dubai, these are the important cities. We are going to learn these first 10. For these first 10, the first 5 you have, ठीक है। So write down with you formula: नीलम, लॉस्ट, पाथ, टू, हर, होम, Path to home. This is the first 5. N for New York. L for London. P for Paris. T for Tokyo. And H for Hong Kong. Clear? This is the half one. Okay? So you have to learn this formula at home. And we will continue in the next class for the next one. ठीक है? Till then, I hope you will be take care of yourself. We will meet in the next class. Till then, thank you and Allah Hafiz.